Marmaduke was a strange boy. I remember him spending hours in that beaten-down shed, working on some sort of extraterrestrial radio, or whatever the hell it was. Seemed to stay out of trouble for the most part. Well, till the last day he was seen alive, I guess. God only knows where that boy is today.